That's funny, he didn't object to the fact.
Really? Put a lot of other things to do, but looking at it.
And I found this Monte Carlo SS in Ocoee, Florida, which is like way up by the Panhandle somewhere. I gotta look exactly where it is. But, yeah, it's only like $6,000. I can pull that out of the bank like right now. So anyway, so...